And I hope that you said yes, because once you believe these postulates, from some fairly simple math, we're going to derive some very amazing conclusions.